Cut the red wire. No, cut the green wire. Scratch that. I'm colorblind.
Quiet. I need to concentrate. My third eye is messing me up. I can't do it.
So that's it? Game over?
Step away from the blubonium.
Ha ha! My man! Thurman, you're fired.
You sure you know what you're doing?
I scored a 12.0 on my galactic engineering exams. Do you know what that means?
You had no friends in high school?
It means in a galaxy filled with nerds, I'm their king. Ready to go. I'm going to get my brother back.
This one was asking for you, sir.
Leave him with me.
I'm here for my brother.
Ah, Gary. Finally a team player.
I did what you asked. I fixed the reactor.
And just in time. Imagine how powerful I'll be with all this plutonium.
What? How did you...
You call yourself intelligent life. Woo-hoo! These are fun!
Ah!
I could do that all day.
Let us go! You got what you wanted!
Why let you go now? Only to hunt you down later.
Hunt us down? But we come in peace!
Nobody comes in peace. I was 6 years old when they took my father from me.
Think about this, champ. With that many stars out there, there just has to be intelligent life.
Golly! Can I have a look, Pops?
In a minute, son.
What? What is that? Good gravy! It's a UFO! Ha ha, son! You wouldn't believe it! This is the moment I've been waiting for my entire life!
Before you join your brother, there's one last thing I'd like to show you.
Hey, don't ask, don't tell.
Not the hair, you idiot.
Lena!
Oh, hello, Gary. I see you've met my fiance.
Fiance?
We met online. Give it the times, Gary.
Your whole family has been meddling in my business. Time to say goodbye, Gary.
Kip! Kira! Lena, please, he's using you. He's using all of us.
Ah! Okay, he's just jealous he couldn't have you. Ta-ta!
How could you do this?
You think I'm actually in love with an alien? When she leaves your planet with my plutonium, I'm gonna blow it up. But Bob's just the beginning. I'm gonna wipe out the alien infestation one planet at a time.
If you destroy every planet with intelligent life, you'll have no stars left in the sky.
My stargazing days are over.
Let me out!
Hey, congratulations, you're free! Not!
No! You can't do this! Please! Let me out of here! I don't know if you can hear me, but... I'm sorry. My plan was to get you out of here, not end up frozen beside you. I failed you. I failed my family. All the planning in the world doesn't amount to anything without a hero to make it happen. I tried, brother. I'm sorry.